So I feel too hot here. The stage, I'm very close. I'm on the stage, I can feel that hot. So I just feel going to a beach now. You know, where we can get a fresh breeze of air. So let me have, you know, very cool, calm waves, good music. So I know I cannot go to the beach right now, but we can have a dance performance, right? The next dance performance, it is full of life. It is a light-hearted dance wherein there is no set pattern of dancing, but we all will definitely swing and sway to the very light music, synchronizing with the waves of beach. I know you would all have guessed the dance now. You're right, Maria Pitashe. So are you all ready to see the performance? But we have to wait for our VIPs backstage, right? Let us check. So here we present our nursery B section kids, the Goan dancers, who are ready to tap their feet for Maria Pitashe.
Mucha mama, ani au santa tuka, unda mucha mama, ani au santa tuka, ani maza oricha pila lagi sur matinata, ani maza oricha pila lagi sur matinata, undi de mama aino, ani pachi pona de flo, undi de mama aino, ani pachi pona de flo, ani maza oricha pila de taka yaka na sahailo, ani maza oricha pila de taka yaka na sahailo, ya ya maya. Maria Pitashe, oh Maria Pitashe, oh Maria Pitashe, hey, oh Maria Pitashe, hey, oh Maria Pitashe, oh Maria Pitashe, oh Maria Pitashe, hey, oh Maria Pitashe, hey, oh Maria Pitashe.
Mobile? Mobile, how do you all hold a mobile? Yeah, mirror. Yeah, when I say mobile, this. When I say mirror, okay? Let's see which wins, mobile or a mirror. Ladies, come on. Mobile or mirror? Ready all of you? Mobile. Mirror. Mobile. Mirror. Mobile. Mobile. Oh, okay, it was a just trial. Let's begin the actual game. Mobile. Mirror. Mobile. Mirror. Mirror. Mirror won. Obviously, that will never change, isn't it? Thank you, audience. Please raise your hands. Pack your bags. You all did a good job. The next performance is from our LKG girls. Ballet is a form of Western dance culture. This dance form requires the artistic moves in a synchronized way to the music, generally without lyrics. It is soothing to the mind and heart. Now, our LKG girls are going to mesmerize us with their tender and synchronized dance moves. So, are you ready for the ballet performance, audience? Yes? Let's check backstage. Okay. Yes, here we have our LKG girls who are ready to give a mesmerizing performance for ballet. Give a huge round of applause. that was a meticulous and a mind-blowing performance. Yes? Thank you, kiddos. Next, here we have a light-hearted poem time, innocent to its core, where our LKG children are praying to the Almighty God with folded hands and pure hearts to bless them. It's a rhyme time. Audience, we would like to hear some rhymes also, right? So here our LKG boys are ready to tap their feet to a rhyme, "Give me a bell." Rhyme which comes to your mind when I say rhyme time? Any rhyme? Any rhyme? Your favorite rhyme? Twinkle, twinkle. Okay, after that? Any other rhyme? Johnny, Johnny. Okay, shall we all go for Johnny, Johnny now? Johnny, Johnny. Eating sugar? Are you all ready for the performance? Yes, Papa. Come on, here we have our LKG boys.
Yeah.
పర్ఫార్మెన్స్ అల్వా. ఈయన చేతి చెప్పాలి తట్టి. ರೈಲು ಹಳಿಗಳ ಮೇಲೆ ಹೋಗೋದನ್ನು ನಾವು ನೋಡಿದ್ದೇವೆ ಅಲ್ವಾ. ಆದರೆ ಅದೇ ರೈಲು ಕಾಮನಬಿಲ್ಲಿನ ಮೇಲೆ ಹೋದರೆ ಹೇಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ಅದನ್ನು ಊಹೆ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದೇ ಒಂದು ಸುಂದರ ಅನುಭವ. ಸರಿ, ಕಾಮನಬಿಲ್ಲಿನ ಮೇಲೆ ಹೋಯಿತು ಅಂತಾನೇ ಅಂದ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋಣ. ಆಗ ನಮಗೇನೇನು ಸಿಗ್ಬೋದು? ಹಾರೋ ಹಕ್ಕಿಗಳು, ಚಂದಕ್ಕಿ ಮಾಮ, ನಕ್ಷತ್ರಗಳು, ಇವನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ನೋಡೋ ಭಾಗ್ಯ ನಮ್ದಾಗಬಹುದೇನೋ. ಇಷ್ಟೇ ಅಲ್ಲ, ಆ ಕಾಮನಬಿಲ್ಲಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಇನ್ನೂ ಏನೇನೆಲ್ಲ ಇರೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಸಾಧ್ಯ? ನಿಜಕ್ಕೂ ಊಹೆಗೆ ಮೀರಿದ್ದೆಲ್ಲ ಇರಬಹುದೇನೋ. ಈಗ ಈ ಕಾಮನಬಿಲ್ಲಿನ ಹಾಡನ್ನ ನೃತ್ಯದ ಮೂಲಕ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮುಂದೆ ತರ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ ನಮ್ಮ ನಿಮ್ಮೆಲ್ಲರ ಪ್ರೀತಿಯ ಎಲ್ ಕೆ ಜಿ ಮಕ್ಕಳು. ಅವರನ್ನ ಮತ್ತೊಮ್ಮೆ ಪ್ರೀತಿಯಿಂದ ಸ್ವಾಗತಿಸೋಣ. ಮತ್ತೆ ಬನ್ನಿ, ಜೋರಾದ ಚಪ್ಪಾಳೆ. ಕಾಮನಬಿಲ್ಲಿನ ಮೇಲೆ ಇನ್ನೂ ಏನೇನೆಲ್ಲ ಇರೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಸಾಧ್ಯ? ಊಹೆಗೂ ಮೀರಿದ್ದೆಲ್ಲ ಇತ್ತಲ್ವಾ? ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿತ್ತಾ? ಮತ್ತೊಮ್ಮೆ ಜೋರಾದ ಚಪ್ಪಾಳೆ ಬರಲಿ. ಬದಲತೆ ದುನಿಯಾಕ್ಕೆ ಸಾಥ್ ಸಾಥ್ ಡಾನ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಟೈಲ್ ಭೀ ಬದಲ್ ರಹಾ ಹೈ ಔರ್ ಯಹ ಗಾನಾ ಉಸಿ ಬದಲೇ ಹುಯೇ ಸ್ಟೈಲ್ ಕಾ ಏಕ್ ಉದಾಹರಣ ಹೈ. ಭಾರತೀಯ ಸಿನಿಮಾಕ್ಕೆ ದೋ ಬಡೇ ಅಭಿನೇತಾವೋಂ ಕಾ ಯಹ ಗಾನಾ ಇಸ್ ದೇಶ್ ಕೋ ಹೀ ನಹೀ ಪೂರಿ ದುನಿಯಾ ಕೋ ಭೀ ನಚಾ ರಹಾ ಹೈ. ಇಸ್ ಗಾನೇ ಕೋ ಗೋಲ್ಡನ್ ಗ್ಲೋಬ್ ಅವಾರ್ಡ್ ಭೀ ಮಿಲ್ ಚುಕಾ ಹೈ. ಕ್ಯಾ ಆಪ್ ಬತಾ ಸಕ್ತೆ ಹೈ ಕೌನ್ ಸಾ ಗಾನಾ ಹೈ? ಹಾಂ, ಆಪ್ನೆ ಸಹಿ ಕಹಾ, ತ್ರಿಪುರಾ ಫಿಲ್ಮ್ ಸೇ ಪಾಪ್ಯುಲರ್ ಗಾನಾ ನಾಚೋ ನಾಚೋ. ಪೂರಿ ದುನಿಯಾ ಕೋ ನಚಾನೆ ವಾಲಾ ಯಹ ಸುಪ್ರಸಿದ್ಧ ಗಾನೇ ಕೋ ಹಮಾರೇ ಯು ಕೆ ಜಿ ಕೆ ಬಚ್ಚೆ ಪ್ರಸ್ತುತ ಕರ ರಹೆ ಹೈ. ಜೋರ್ದಾರ್ ತಾಲಿಯೋಂ ಸೇ ಉನ್ಕಾ ಸ್ವಾಗತ್ ಕರೆ. ಜೋರ್ದಾರ್ ತಾಲಿಯೋಂ ಸೇ. ಯಾ
धूल उड़ा के सिंग उड़ा के तुम भी नाचो, बाजी जम के ताल ढोल बेटा राजू उड़ के नाचो. हीरो से भी तेज कोई कर सके जो बेद नाचो, अस्तबल में घोड़े जैसे पाक टोर छोड़ नाचो. इतनी जो तो रोट मोटा मिर्चा खा के ऐसे नाचो. हाँ जा छोड़े, हाँ जा गोरे, हाँ जा छोड़े. नाचो 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 वीर नाचो. नाचो 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 यार नाचो. नाचो 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 कच्ची गैली जैसा कट्टा नाचो. नाचो 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 बिच्छू काटा लागे ऐसा नाचो.
ಕುತ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. I now request either one of the nursery parents to please come towards the left side of the stage to pick the children. Nursery parents, either one parent can come towards the left side of the stage to pick the children. Thank you. As we are coming to the end of the academic year, well parents, this year to start off was full of uncertainties, whether physical classes would be there or should we go back to our online classes, so many confusions, right? But the grace of Almighty, the pandemic settled and we had kids back in our classrooms. We at Bunny's Preschool tried and utilized every single day for the benefit of the children. Various co-curricular and extracurricular activities were conducted like color days, sports day, children's fair, etc. We have done our job and hope we stood up to your expectations. Now it's the time to get feedback from the parents. So I request the parents to share your experiences with us. Parents, hope I've reached you. Couple of words, comment, compliment, whatever it is, we are ready to accept. We would like to hear to you.
LKG parents, anyone want to participate? Please raise your hands. Please raise your hands, just wave your hands. I cannot see you.
Ma'am, back side's there.
Back side, okay.
Always.
I got.
Yes, please start.
Lights.
Hello.
Yes,
hello,
yes.
Everyone. Good evening. So, I'm parent of Arush. So, he's playgroup student. So, I joined him this December. He was not even 2 years old when I joined him. I joined him with a lot of confusions, but to my surprise, I can see a lot of developments and changes, which is very positive. So I'm very grateful and for being very helpful. I'm grateful about, for the teachers and the caretakers. So he's very happy to go to school and he's not crying anymore. So thank you so much, all the teachers and caretakers.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you.
Ma'am, we have Arin's mom, ma'am.
Okay. Another parent from playgroup.
Hi, I'm Arin's mom. My son was, I guess, the first among the first students to join, even before playgroup started. He was there for daycare.
True.
It was a blessing for us, especially during COVID. And I would love to thank the principal, ma'am, for answering all my questions and taking care of Arin so much. He cried continuously for almost 7 to 8 months to go to school. But now from the past 1 month, he's happily going to school. So I'm very, very happy to send him to Bunny's.
Thank you. Next to Vivan Kumar, parent from UKG.
Hi, everyone. My name is Arun. I enrolled my son Vivan in UKG. I mean, actually, I enrolled in LKG, but due to COVID, it was all of our online class, and it was an excellent curriculum which was developed by Bunny's Preschool, which really helped Vivan to learn lots of things. And after that, once he went into UKG, I personally, I mean, I have seen lots of changes in him in terms of learning, in terms of writing, in terms of day-to-day activities. I'm really proud the way teachers have done hard work. I mean, really, I'm blessed to have teachers like you. I mean, and I hope all the kids of Bunny's Preschool, they will do very good in the future. And all the best to the teachers and all the best to the kids.
Thank you so much, sir. Next, Adya Ayanga, parents from LKG.
Hi everyone, I have been associated with Bunny's since 3 years now. I've had my son graduate from Bunny's and I have my girl in LKG now. I see a tremendous improvement with my girl. I still remember and probably get scolded also by Nilima ma'am because I had made a statement that probably my girl will not live up to the mark which my son did. But I take back my words and Bunny's has been very, very close to my heart. I always look up for this annual day event. It's too very bright. It makes us really recollect our days where we were all too very excited and probably very tense to even stand in front of anyone and talk. But all that is being worked upon. Our kids will be much better off. Thank you so much, ma'am. Thanks a lot.
Thank you, ma'am.
All the very best for future endeavors. We look forward for you to have the complete schooling till the 10th.
Here we have Advik from Playgroup.
So first of all, I would like to appreciate all the teachers for their patience. Like for one child only, we are so much in the very difficult to groom, right? So many children you are looking after, and thank you for the patience and appreciate for that. Thank you.
Here we have Proksha parents from LKG.
Ellarigu namaskara. Nan maglu muncha hogaga tumba alta idlo. Nanu bidaga schoolig bidaga tumba emotional aagta idde. Yaake hinga altaale ankondo. But amale amale nanu dhairya madak start maadkonde. Yakandre being a girl baby mother, ivattala nade nan maglu hoglebekagutte. Bitto. ಕೆಲವೊಂದು ಟೈಮು ನಾನು ತುಂಬ ಎಮೋಷ್ನಲಿ ಕೂಡ ಆಗ್ತಿರ್ತೀನಿ. ಟೀಚರು ಬರೋಕ್ಕೆ ಹೋಗ್ಬೇಡಿ ಬಿಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ನೀವು ಅಂತ ಕಂಡೀಷನ್ ಕೂಡ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಬಟ್ ನನಗೆ ಬನ್ನಿಸ್ ಪ್ರೀ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಯಾವ ಥರ ಅಂದರೆ ನನ್ನ ಅಮ್ಮನ ಮನೇಲಿ ನಾನು ನನ್ನ ಮಗಳನ್ನ ಹೇಗೆ ಬಿಟ್ಟು ವರಿನೇ ಮಾಡಲ್ಲೇ ಇರ್ತೀನೋ ಆ ಥರ ನನಗೆ ಫೀಲಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ. ನಾನು ಯಾವುದಕ್ಕೂ ವರಿನೇ ಮಾಡಲ್ಲ, ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಬಂದೆ ಅಂದರೆ ತುಂಬ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.
ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಶ್ರೀಧರನ್, ಎಲ್ ಕೆ ಜಿ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್.
In Sridhar's schoolings of Sridharan was very difficult. I mean, it was very tough, but they have taken care at the utmost care. While coming in this forum, I told to one of the teacher, ma'am, second kid also ready to join for Patti school. That way we have the confidence on the school. Yeah, thank you.
Here we have Vihan Sai's parents.
Good evening one and all. Every parent's dream is to see their kids excel and come out in flying colors, not just in academics but also in the co-curricular activities. Believe me or not, while teaching kids we also upgraded our knowledge. Bunny's Preschool as an institution has identified kids' creativity and provided them a platform to showcase their talent. To make every kid feel special, the school celebrates all festivals and birthdays. Apart from the academics, moral values and mutual respect are being taught here. We made the right decision by choosing Bunny's. Hope most of the parents are able to resonate with our experience. Thank you all for this wonderful opportunity.
Here we have Hasini's parent, UKG, from UKG.
Hi, first of all I would like to thank Bunny's Preschool, the teachers and the caretakers there for taking really good care of Hasini. She was admitted to Bunny's for UKG, so she did her LKG in some other school, and due to COVID the school shut down and I was looking for another school, and that's when I found Bunny's. So, I have always felt, why didn't I find it before? So, that's the feeling I have with Bunny's. And I'm also feeling a little sad that this was going to be her last year. And I really wish you have schooling till the 10th, as one other parent mentioned. And if that happens, I'm pretty sure Hasini will be back to Bunnies. So, you know, I have always spoken to Neelima ma'am that Hasini does not have great communication skills. I'm really scared if she'll be able to cope up in a normal school, a formal school. So Neelima ma'am told me, she promised me that don't worry, she will do absolutely fine. And I think she is doing that now. And thank you so much for that. And I'm really happy how Hasini has been shaped today. So all thanks to Bunnies, the teachers and the caretakers.
Thank you ma'am, thank you.
Next we have Kanishka Raghavendra, parents from LKG.
Hello all, good evening. This is Raghavendra, Tanishka's father. I have two words to say. First of all, thank you is the least I could say, and this is beyond expectation. So when I came to join my kid to the school, I was so skeptical because she had a stranger's anxiety kind of, you know, feeling, and doctor said she is not used to people, not even just to see. And we came back to India during that time after that COVID, and the Neelima ma'am, she gave her so much of confidence in the first day itself, so that I mean, she asked not to worry, and that continued, and every day they were, it was beyond expectation, first thing, and now she is so changed, and she is with people, and every day she chants her class teacher's name, Bhavani ma'am, so that's what she says. So, thanks a ton, and thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you so much. Next we have Afia, parent from UK. I'll come back.
Hi, good evening everyone. I don't know what to say, but I just want to tell, I want to thanks everybody, like your hard work, I can see. I don't want to tell about my daughter. Everybody knows she's busy bee, and she got the award also for that. And a special thanks for Neelima ma'am. I appreciate your hard work, and I can see how you guys are doing. And it's a great work, ma'am. I just want to salute you guys.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much.
Ma'am, hold a second, Bhavani ma'am.
Sure.
Parents, we still have programs coming up in the queue. So please sit back and enjoy.
We have...
Here, we have Tesha's parent from LKG.
Okay.
Hi, good evening, everybody. So this is Chetan. So Tesha's parent. So initially all parents' story will be the same. Initially we can't leave because we very close to child and all, because they will start crying while going and all. It was the same feeling we have, we both parents, and we work, we go for a walk. I specially thanks to all the teachers, along with the teachers, I special thanks to IMS, because I left in a daycare and we will go very late evening, but they will be looking after a child like a very careful. I'm very thankful to that. I'm very thankful. Thanks everyone.
Thank you so much, sir. We'll be continuing it, ma'am. We'll be continuing it after the next performance. Sir. So here we have one more performance, and now I request the parents participating in ramp walk, father daughter dance, mother son Yashoda Krishna to please come to the backstage. Parents participating in ramp walk, father daughter dance, Yashoda Krishna dance to please come to the backstage.
Rakshinda bhumi enna rakshisalu Vishnu varaha rupavanna taalida. ವರಾಹ ಎಲ್ಲ ದೇವರುಗಳಲ್ಲೂ ಪರಮಶ್ರೇಷ್ಠ. ಕಾಡು ಹಂದಿಯ ರೂಪವನ್ನು ಪಡೆದವನು. ವಜ್ರದಂತೆ ಗಟ್ಟಿಯಾದ ಹಲ್ಲುಗಳಿಂದ ಗುರಾಣಿಯಂತೆ ನಮ್ಮನ್ನು ರಕ್ಷಿಸುತ್ತಿರುವವನು. ಶಿವನ ಸಾರವನ್ನು ಸಾಕಾರಗೊಳಿಸಿ ಭೂಮಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಅಭಿವೃದ್ಧಿ ಹೊಂದಲು, ತನ್ನನ್ನು ನಂಬಿದವರಿಗೆ ಆಶ್ರಯ ನೀಡಲು ನೆಲೆಸಿರುವನು. ಸಹಸ್ರಾರು ದೇವತೆಗಳ ಮನಗೆದ್ದವನು. ಈ ವರ್ಷದ ಅತ್ಯಂತ ಯಶಸ್ವಿ ಚಿತ್ರಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದಾಗಿ ಹೊರಹೊಮ್ಮಿರುವ ಕನ್ನಡದ ಕಾಂತಾರ ಚಲನಚಿತ್ರವು ಮಾನವಕುಲ ಮತ್ತು ಪ್ರಕೃತಿಯ ನಡುವಿನ ಅತೀಂದ್ರಿಯ ಹೋರಾಟದ ಸುತ್ತ ಸುತ್ತುತ್ತದೆ. ಇದು ಹಳೆಯ ಧಾರ್ಮಿಕ ಸಂಪ್ರದಾಯ ಭೂತಕೋಲವನ್ನು ಸಹ ಪ್ರದರ್ಶಿಸುತ್ತದೆ. ಇಂತಹ ಇತಿಹಾಸ ಸೃಷ್ಟಿಸಿರುವ ಹಾಡಿಗೆ ನೃತ್ಯ ಮಾಡಲು ನಮ್ಮ ನಿಮ್ಮೆಲ್ಲರ ಪ್ರೀತಿಯ ಮುದ್ದು ಮುದ್ದಾದ UKG ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಬರ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಈಗ ಅವರನ್ನು ಸ್ವಾಗತಿಸೋಣ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಪ್ರೀತಿಯ ಚಪ್ಪಾಳೆ ಮೂಲಕ. ಬನ್ನಿ ಒಂದು ಜೋರಾದ ಚಪ್ಪಾಳೆ.
Thank you. వరాహరూపం దేవవరీషం వరస్మిత వదనం శివ సంభూత భువి సంజాత నంబీదవగింబు కొడువవనీత సావిర దైవద మన సంప్రీత వేణుతరుందేవు ఆనాధిసుత
can enjoy, and tomorrow the school will remain closed. A gentle reminder, the school will remain closed. Every daughter's first love and hero is her father. Do you all agree, audience? Especially women, our father, our first love and first hero, right? So all the women over here can relate well to what I'm saying. Father is one strong support which we girls and women bank upon at any difficult junction through our life. It is the selfless and most pure bond one can feel and see. Today we take this opportunity to celebrate this wonderful bonding. So let's put it up for all the energetic fathers and wonderful daughters. Are you all ready? Fathers over there!
Daddy is the sweetest daddy in the world. Daddy is the most handsome. The smartest. The most clever. The kindest. Superman.
alive. Get wings up and walk, flying up to the beat. Come on, Jalva. 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 Go on, just what I do, and never lie to me. Smart, baby, come on, baby, do you do me what?
Kis mul ka hai ye jalwa, kis mul ka hai ye jalwa, shohrat bhi nahi ye jalwa, maqsad bhi nahi ye jalwa.
Tell him like it is, I feel you.
Dil kash lage ye jalwa, mere kash lage ye jalwa, naza hi naza ye jalwa, maza hi maza.
A lovely performance. Thank you so much. There has never been, nor will there ever be, anything quite so special as the love between the mother and a son. The relationship between mother and son is beautiful and eternal. Whose name that flash across your mind when I say mother and son? Pardon?
Yashoda Krishna.
You are right. It's none other than Yashoda and Krishna. This is the time to celebrate the mother-son relationship, the evergreen relationship. So here we have the beautiful Yashodas and naughty nutcut Krishnas. Beautiful Yashodas and naughty Krishnas, please give a huge round of applause for all the Yashodas and Krishnas here.
ಬರಲಿ ಜೋರಾದ ಚಪ್ಪಾಳೆ ಯಶೋಧೆಗೆ ಮತ್ತು ಕೃಷ್ಣನಿಗೆ. ದಿಸ್ ವಾಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಯಶೋಧಾ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಫಾದರ್ ರೈಟ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಫಾದರ್ ಡಾಟರ್ ಡಾನ್ಸ್ ರ್ಯಾಂಪ್ ವಾಕ್ ಮದರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸನ್. ಸೊ ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಗಿವ್ ಇಟ್ ಹಿಪ್ ಹಿಪ್ ಹುರೇ ಟು ಆಲ್ ದ ಲವ್ಲಿ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಟುಗೆದರ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್. Let's give him a hooray for all the parents, okay? Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip! Hooray! Hip
hip! Hooray!
Thank you! Panchabhutagalu Akasha, Neeru, Gaali, Bhoomi, Mattu Venki Dashavataragalu, Matsya, Purma, Varaha, ನರಸಿಂಹ, ವಾಮನ, ಪರಶುರಾಮ, ಶ್ರೀರಾಮ, ಶ್ರೀಕೃಷ್ಣ, ಬುದ್ಧ ಮತ್ತು ಕಲ್ಕಿ ಅವತಾರಗಳು. ಈ ಎರಡೂ ಅವತಾರಗಳು, ಈ ಪಂಚಭೂತಗಳು ಹಾಗೂ ದಶಾವತಾರಗಳು ಪರಮಾತ್ಮನ ಸೃಷ್ಟಿಯೇ ಅಲ್ವೇ? ಈಗ ಈ ಪಂಚಭೂತಗಳು ಹಾಗೂ ದಶಾವತಾರವನ್ನು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮುಂದೆ ನೃತ್ಯದ ಮೂಲಕ ಪ್ರಸ್ತುತಪಡಿಸಲು ನಾವೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಬರ್ತಿದ್ದೇವೆ. ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ಚಪಾಳೆ ಮೂಲಕ ನಮ್ಮನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ಸ್ವಾಗತಿಸಿ.
Thank you.